Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel JP Tutorial Guide. In the previous video, we talked about solar energy and wind energy. Today, we will talk about all the other renewable energy. If you are the new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to be the first to receive our notification. So let's get started without delay. In this video, we will learn about hydro energy. Hydro energy is a renewable energy. As a renewable energy resource, hydropower is one of the most commercially developed. By building a dam or barrier, a large reservoir can be used to create a controlled flow of water that will drive a turbine, generating electricity. In energy source can often be more reliable than solar or wind power, and also allows electricity to be stored for use when demand reaches a peak. Like wind energy, in certain situations hydro can be more viable as a commercial energy source, which is dependent on type of compared to other source of energy, but depending very much on the type of property. It can be used for domestic and off-grid generation. Okay friends, now we will talk about tidal energy. Tidal energy is a renewable energy. This is another form of hydro energy that uses twice daily tidal currents to drive turbine generators. Although tidal flow, unlike some other hydro energy sources, is not constant, it is highly predictable and can therefore compensate for the periods when the tide current is low. Okay friends, in the next video we will discuss about other renewable energy sources. Thank you for watching this video.